Can Evander Kane play goal? That's the big time question as he joins the Edmonton Oilers, maybe as soon as Saturday against the Montreal Canadiens. Pete, I still have my wonders about this move, especially when the Oilers can't get a save. How do you feel about it?
There's plenty of risk with this move, but I mean, not so much with the contract. It's 1 year. So I like Evander Kane's chances of landing on a line with either Connor McDavid or Leon Draisaitl, two of the best fantasy players in the league. Kane last season was top 40 overall in standard leagues with the Sharks. So he has an extremely high ceiling. He covers shots, hits, goals, like few other players in the league can even try to. So definitely pick up Evander Kane. He's about 60% rostered. You could still get him in shallow leagues. And there's going to be a ripple effect throughout this lineup, including the futures appeal of the Edmonton Oilers to get back to the playoffs. Check out the latest episode, NHL Fantasy on Ice, talking about this Evander Kane signing, and leave us a review on all our platforms.